Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 70 degree angle. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 6 cm. So this is 6. Next we have to draw another line of length 8 cm. So this is 8 cm. So this one AB and this one BC. So AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm. Now we have to first drawing here a line of length 8 cm. So this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw 70 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, again same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now taking the length from B point to this point and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here, again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get here 70 degree angle. Now checking whether it is 70 degree or not. So this is perfectly 70 degree angle. So this is 70 degree angle. Now taking the length AB equal to 6 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking here A point, now joining A and C to get triangle ABC. So this is 8 cm and this one 6 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 70 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.